You haven't lost your touch, Commander. Shinzo's armies have sworn allegiance to Tatsu, so now that area is secured. However, there are still other shogunate leaders who are yet willing to back down. Despite Shinzo's defeat, the warlord Kenji in Osaka continues to marshal his forces. Tatsu will give you the particulars on your assignment. Do be careful, sir.
Kenji has always been arrogant, but I never thought he would go this far and betray me. He might prove to be even a greater challenge than Shinzo, as he is a man who has embraced the modern ways of warfare. He will use the latest technology to protect his position. It's a heavily defended high-tech fortress outside of Osaka. Do not underestimate him. Kenji may seem brash and arrogant, but make no mistake, he is lethal.
The former shogunate commander Kenji Tensai has been tracked to his well-fortified headquarters in Osaka. Your mission is to bring him in, alive. Find a way to neutralize the nanoswarm defenses barring passage to Kenji's headquarters. Find a way to flush Kenji out of hiding. Once he is pinpointed, we will use our chronosphere network to detain him. Expect heavy resistance from forces honor-bound to the rogue commander. Good luck, Commander.
Oh, yep, let's do it.
It looks like Kenji knew you were coming. He set up quite the defensive perimeter. You'll need to breach this perimeter before focusing attacks on his main base.
Kenji puts his faith in the latest weapons and defense technology. His fortress is protected by a series of nano-swarm hive generators. You'll have to find a way to infiltrate and destroy them.
Do you really believe you can get past my defenses? Very bold, but very foolish.
New objective received. The nano-swarm barriers here are an improved design and will not dissipate on their own. You will need to find a way to bring them down. A unit is under attack.
Alright, so we will bring down these three core hives. And we get a little task force for each one of them. So, and these ones here are nano swarm hive axes. And they never stop working. Of course, you will never have them. They are AI only. So let's use these guys here and their laser aiming ability, just to speed things up a little bit. So it looks like this one here has a bunch of tank busters and some cannons to guard it, but we do get some spies here. So you guys get in position over here. You guys disguise yourself and you can infiltrate. Actually, yeah, you can just infiltrate these reactors here. Stay low. You get over here, you get over here. Oh, that's not what was supposed to happen. So let's just blow these up here. Shouldn't be too much of a problem, these tank busters will come for us. But they're pretty weak against infantry and I'm pretty sure we can still make this. Yeah, they will need a while to cut through my guys here, so yeah, not a problem. There we go. And now they're both dead. Not that it really matters, mind you. And here is the third hive, and this time we're going to get a bunch of peacekeepers as well as engineers. So the idea here is that you use your engineers to set up some first aid tents, and then use your peacekeepers to take out the Japanese units. You also have to take over the hive here with one of your engineers. If you lose both engineers, and even if you have peacekeepers left, you just lose. Which is kind of stupid, because you know it takes forever to take this out with your shotguns. But it's still possible. Yeah, it's a little bit of a design flaw, in my opinion. Anyway, let's do this a quick way. There we go. And now the hives are inactive.
What? You couldn't have penetrated my nano shield, could you?
We are in Kenji's new snazzy leather jacket.
With the nanoswarm barriers down, we have an opportunity to marshal more forces. Establish a base before Kenji's loyalists can regain their footing.
Will do.
New construction options. New objective received.
Let's get a pop that right away.
Well done. Now I'll actually have to try. Get ready for a beating you'll never forget.
Let's get our base set up quickly. We don't have time to
waste. We have a new addition to the Allied arsenal, the Cryo Legionnaire. They should help take out those packs of enemies, Commander.
Cryo Legionnaire.
A squad of Cryo Legionnaires has arrived to assist in the capture operation. Their ice beams can stop enemy combatants cold and training.
Are these guys here essentially Dr. Freeze?
What's the situation?
From Batman and Robin. It's time for the Ice Age.
Kenji's estate is defended by anti-tank robots called the Steel Ronin. Our armor divisions are advised to avoid engaging them directly. A unit is under attack. Oil derrick captured.
I need your boots, your clothes, and your motorcycle. So, that said, you put up a first aid tent here. I think I actually want you to put another one up here. That should keep my infantry going for a while.
Construction complete. Enemy units detected.
And factory going here. You may as well take this over.
Training.
And let's get a Riptide. Here's some tank busters. Not too much of a challenge really. Let's get another power plant. Oh, this guy here got some nice promotions. Get over here. You get in here. Yeah, we're going to take over this area here. Actually, I should probably put in two more guys in there. Another power plant. Let's get this going, and let's get another one of you. And should probably put some rocket dudes in here.
I'm here if you need me. Time as always.
So you got all in here. These guys here should last a while. They're not going to last forever, but they should last a while. So that's pretty awesome. And let's maybe get some Guardian tanks. So you can get in here. And now that you are ready, you get in here. You can get over here and repair that bridge and then take over that stuff. So yeah, you should get through here. So that's said and done. You get over here, may as well put you in there, I guess. You got this area here.
Enemy units detected.
So yeah, I think I can get past these, I hope.
A unit is under,
well, maybe
attack.
I can't. Well, that's unfortunate. Nope, I definitely can't. What a shame. Lost all these guys here.
If you can repair the down bridges in the area, I could send you some assistance.
Wow, I just wasted a lot of resources there. So you get over there as well. So you help take off these tanks here. There we go. One down, two down, three down. More of these guys here. Oh, that's okay. I'll manage. So get me two Apollo fighters. Here we go. Oh, that was unfortunate. And let's get another power plant. And more of these guys here. Yeah, we can manage that, especially when they're frozen. Makes it a lot easier. Another power plant. Build another one straight away. So these ones here are anti-air, which obviously is not what we want. So, and there's of course dudes in there now, which is unfortunate. So that's okay. Let's take these out here. What do they have here? Wow, they have even more of these. Damn, they have a lot of them. The entire area here is full. Wow. That sucks. Why aren't you attacking? Well, I don't know, but I don't really care either. So I guess we need to get more Apollos. Or maybe could get for these guys here straight away, but I will need some anti-air Let's get a defense burrow. Yeah, this is not going as planned. Let's get one of these. Yeah, I lost too many resources here, really. Got another riptide here, but I don't really have a whole lot of resources to spend. Which is unfortunate. Oh, could actually get this one here. Advanced aeronautics upgrade. And you can get the healing aura while you're at it. There we go. So, yeah, they will send ships and stuff later too. Which will be a pain. Could maybe get one cryolegionnaire in here. And yeah, that's my defense burrow. Yeah, Mechatengu. That's not too bad. These guys here will go down sooner or later. Okay, you get into the air. But and you cut these guys down. Now they're sending the entire navy. Which is not as bad as it sounds. Of course, they don't really have. New construction options. Repairing. Oh, you probably should have gotten yourself repaired at one point, but didn't. So, this is not going well at all. So, let's see what we can do here, especially with some of these tanks being frozen. It's not too bad. Could be worse. Could definitely be worse. Lost the cryolegionnaire. That's unfortunate because they damn are they expensive. Still have my Apollos. That's actually pretty good. So you get into the repair aura here. And you definitely need to shoot down this guy here. Ooh, Mechatengu. There we go. You're down, and so are you. And you. Oh yeah, they're sending a lot of these guys now. That's okay, I've got Apollos. Yeah, this should give me some nice experience too. Sending in more tanks here. Upgrade complete. So let's get a Harbinger gunship. Yeah, you definitely need that anti-air. If you don't have that, you're lost. A unit is under attack. So let's serve these guys here with fuel. And oh, looks like they whatever they had there just got shot down. That's okay with me. Oh no, it's Mechatengu actually landed. That's okay too. So, not sure what you're doing here, but I guess you can use her as a damage sponge. Should be good enough. So, yeah, I could actually do one second one of that. So I kind of like them because obviously they're very expensive, but they're also very strong. So I have one here that will help me shoot down most of the stuff they have here. You kill that guy if possible. Last thing I need now is low power. And just auto-target. Which I mean not auto-target. Manually target. Everybody is... Yeah, thank you. So... That was a little bit of a waste of resources. No. We're not going to have this again. There we go. And Harbinger gunship is good to go. And more of these guys. That's okay. I need more Apollos, because I can't risk any of these guys getting shot down. So, you take out these guys. Or maybe you don't, because they're actually kind of really strong. So, no, don't shoot my own units here. So, you can take out that guy. And maybe start cleaning up here a little bit. Oh, another tank. That's okay. You're actually still alive. I'm kind of surprised by that. Let's get another one going here. And where my Apollos, you can return home. Return home, thank you. Let's have you circle here. And whenever they send then more junk, I can always send in my... You make up another tent here. I can always send in my Harbinger gunship if things go really bad. Yep, that's what I wanted. So I've really got another one. Let's get you over here as well. Let's actually get... Yeah, let's get these upgrades here. So I need you in one group, if possible. Shouldn't be much of a problem. Yeah, let's just attack whatever they have here. You guys can get over here and destroy this Mektengu. Thank you. So let's see whether I can. Oh, yeah, you need to protect these guys and then we're good. Yeah, as long as you shoot down the entire air, you should be good. I don't think they have enough resources to stop my gunships in the long run. Let's get two more if possible. And you can actually shoot down this guy here. Two shots should do it, and there we go. Do they have more anti-air here? Doesn't look like it. Oh dear, you return home, and you get to kill this guy. So, the last thing I need is losing a gunship, because those are actually really expensive. So, get a bunch more of these guys here, and a bunch of these guys here. Whoa. And you return. Oh, Mekatengu needs to be shot down. And you can destroy this building here, as initially planned. So, Apollos are doing fine. Mekatengu needs to be shot down, obviously. And you can kill these guys here while you're at it. These Steel Ronins, as I mentioned before, they are a melee unit. They've got this wave attack. They aren't terribly strong. They're manageable. They're a bit annoying, but they are manageable. Oh, got another one here. Yeah, we'll eventually reach a point where they can't really stop these guys here anymore. And oh, look at that. Yeah, that's why I have all of you guys hang around here. And I think I'm going to give one of you the chain gun. It's a bit weak, but at the same time, it's also quite useful. You shoot down these guys here. All of these guys. It's so satisfying when they can't fight back. And I think we're good. Oh, no, we're not good here. You return home for now. This is just a tsunami tank, that's okay. And you can join those guys too. Just get over here. Shoot this guy here, and you can shoot down this Mektengu, or maybe not, because you don't really need to do it. And shoot down this guy here instead. So, that's said and done. Come on, where are you? Oh, there we go. So, let's move on to Kenji's base. And are you going to garrison this build? Yeah, it doesn't really matter, to be honest. So, okay, I guess I should shoot down these guys here because I can actually shoot air units. And their barracks, obviously. And damn, do they have a big navy here. Holy hell, they have got a lot of ships here. And I think we'll sink all of these bastards. Yeah, I can't really use these guys here, being at my base. They're not very... What the hell is up with this ninja here? Shoot this guy, thank you. So, and that guy bastard actually killed a bunch of guys here I could have needed. So, let's get three more of these and let's get another Harbinger gunship. So, I think, oh, no, what the hell is happening here? I guess I just lost all my Apollos. Well, that's a shame, that's for sure. Let's rebuild those guys first. I really need those. Another one of you guys. So, yeah, these guys, as you can see, they fall pretty quickly. You can retreat over here for now, because I want to wait until you guys have Apollo coverage again. But in the meantime, you can destroy this single tank buster. Oh yeah, I actually told you to get back there, so my Harbinger gunship wouldn't be... Oh! More Mekatengus! Yeah, this is pretty... It's pretty hectic, but at the same time, it's manageable. I'd rather take my time now. So... Oh, and there we go. You're down. So... What I originally wanted to do was... Oh, hey, shoot on you. Yes, oh, looks like there goes your elite, whatever that was called again, C-wing, air-wing. I don't really remember. Anyway, you need to die. Whoop, and you should probably get out of there. So here we go. Come on, shoot her down. Thank you. And these guys here just to make my life a little bit easier. Hey, Mechatengu. Hey, other Mechatengu. So, you need to die too, and I may as well shoot down these cannons here and then these arms factories. Because I'm not sure whether it would actually change things, because they will still have another one in the main base. I'm pretty sure about that. But West may as well make things a little easier, may I not? So, what's dangerous here? This tower here, that's for sure. Actually, there's a lot of these towers, but that's okay. I can kind of blow all of these up. And another C-wing, please destroy that. There we go, and another one of these guys. Apollos, you can get over here. Oh, I lost my barracks, what a shame. So, and this one here needs to die. And you. These guys are doing okay, one of them is a little bit more damaged than I care for. But that's okay. So, and let's just blow up everything. You can get over here. And you can take out this rocket main here. No, it's not what. Oh, and I'm about to lose that one. You get over here. So the other ones. Oh, Mechatengus. So yeah, you need to blow up the actual entire air. It's taking more of a beating here than I care for. But at least, wow, yeah, at least these guys here recover quite fast. Nevertheless, I'm probably going to lose one of them. Oh, this one here isn't down yet. There we go. So please just shoot them down. There's so many of them. Wow. I guess they want to counter the troll tactics here. There's a lot of them. Wow. I didn't really expect that. But I actually have more resources to build more of these gunships, so let's just do that. And I'm pretty sure I'm still shooting them down faster than they shoot down me. There we go. So you get over here. Shoot down some stuff. They still have any. Yeah, you are still here. So there we go. And they've got even more here. Jesus Christ. So that's okay. I'm going to retreat after I destroy this arms factory here. And actually, let's retreat before we destroy this arms factory here, and let's just destroy their construction yard. In the meantime, that strikes me as a safer target. So, and you get over here. And you join those guys. Oh, and you join those guys too. So, get over here. And then we're good. Yeah, I never really took over those structures, but then again, I couldn't really bother with micromanaging that, and I don't really need it. And now I have. Well, why are these all in one group? Well, never mind. So you're group 2 now. Group 1. You join group 1. You 2. And here we go. So I guess I lost an Apollo here. And yeah. Bomb, really? You get over here. What's happening here? Never mind. You, please get back on the map. So you join that you. Oh dear. Why can't I just kinda turn all of these guys into one group? There we go, thank you. So, and where are my Apollos when I need them? There we go. So just blow all of this up, thank you. So, and I should probably get all of these bonuses here as well. There we go. And you, nope, you join those guys as well. So here we go. Blow that up as well. And there we go. They're repairing that fast. Anything else? Oh yeah, you need to be destroyed, and that's for sure. Oh, or maybe my power fighters need to do that. And then let's destroy this arms factory. But first, let's destroy these cannons here. Those were causing a lot more pain than I expected them to cause. There we go. That's an adequate speed for those things going down. And yeah, may as well kill you before you do any nonsense. And here we go. And then a couple of power plants just to disable all their other wave cannons, the other nonsense they have. And let's build a bunch of cryo-legionnaires. So, and spill on aisle 12. That's another Dr. Thrax post. Quote. That's a bit odd. Here we go. Looks like you guys need to refuel. That's okay. And let's destroy this one here just to be sure. There we go. Yeah, I guess I'm going to blow up these ones here too. I really can't be bothered to destroy all these cannons instead, or risk that they somehow magically rebuild them. We just shouldn't, but you never know how the computer cheats, so. And yeah, I really recommend these gunships. I'm pretty sure using land units is a lot harder because they've got a lot of turrets. A lot of them, so. That's set and done. Should be good now, so let's just have these guys here circle over here. And let these cryo-legionnaires. Yeah, let's get a transport for them. And then we can just defend here. I'm kind of surprised how well this defense worked. That was actually supposed to be like a first line of defense until I get better stuff, but that was actually really effective. Probably because I sent a lot of infantry, which is pretty weak against the cryo-legionnaires and your boots, your clothes, and your motorcycle. And I shouldn't attack that. And against then generally the shotgun guys. And at the same time, the steel Ronins are weak against the rocket guys. And are also not effective at killing the rocket guys. Ooh, an octopus. So I guess that was a pretty good combo. Anyway, you get over here. And then let's freeze Kenji's fortress, or his HQ rather. And I would have had more of these guys if I hadn't lost two. But even having like four or so is sufficient. Just be sure you have Apollos. They've got a lot of anti-air. Oh, this is actually kind of damaged, but I guess it's collateral damage. So, where did you come from? Whatever. Let's just freeze this.
Enemy units detected. Here's a chiller.
What you got cooking?
And or do we even have to freeze this? I think we have to freeze it. And you shouldn't. Oh, I didn't know I had you flying around here. Whenever you got over there, I'll have to take it all with an engineer. I'm not quite sure, to be honest. We'll see. You just freeze this for now.
Arbiter all set.
Oh, I actually do have five. Well, that's okay. You maybe retreat over here. I guess I have to take it over with an engineer. So let's do that instead.
Hey there, Command.
Well, let's build another Riptide for you. Or maybe an IV. I don't think I have to destroy it. Could attack it, but then... Wait, no.
Enemy units detected.
Destroy Kenji's HQ. Okay, I guess it's destroying it. Oh, there we go. One shotgun blast destroys an entire building.
Did you think you've won? You don't even understand what you've done, do you?
Prepare to close in on Kenji's location. Priority overridden. Caution, we detect that one of our own tech inhibitors has been activated and is being used against us. The tech inhibitor prevents us from capturing Kenji. You'll need to use infantry forces to destroy it. New objective
Tiny
received.
Tiny here, ready to go.
It's snow time.
Hey, what's up?
Snashy anyone? Feel the chill of death.
So we've got now a bunch of these guys here. And we've got Tanya, and there's a lot of infantry. Actually more infantry than Tanya can handle. So what we're going to do is we're going to freeze these guys here and have Tanya don't walk into the cold. That's going to be lethal. Have her kill these guys here. And yeah, prevent her at the same time from actually getting frozen herself. So Soon there will be a wall of frozen people here, and they won't be able to progress, which is part of the goal. And I still don't know how the tech inhibitors actually work. I mean, yeah, that's a stretch even by Command & Conquer logic, so now she got her promotion. When Tanya is frozen, it's not the end, but you have to stop freezing stuff and then have to defrost her by just waiting. So, also Kenji, not only does he have his new snazzy leather jacket, he also has this custom-made black Oni that looks totally snazzy. That looks awesome. Let's just wait for Tanya to regenerate fully, just to be sure. And you guys can... Oops, it's not actually what I wanted. I want you to step forward a little bit and then start freezing again. And then maybe trigger these units. Yeah, don't try to do that with just Tanya. This is actually too much. And these Imperial infantry, they're actually pretty good. So don't expect them to just get shot down by Tanya. And Tanya, yeah, the problem with her is she's really good against infantry, but it always feels like that her range is just subpar. I know she's not a sniper and she shoots a lot faster than Natasha, but yeah, it feels like she should have better range. So whenever she slows down, be aware that she's going to be frozen soon, so retreat a little bit. So that was the first step, but there's more guys to come. So let's maybe freeze this area here. I'm not quite sure whether it actually works like this, because it seems like we can't trigger these guys. These guys wouldn't be a problem for Tanya, because they are tank busters, so they're all naturally not all that effective against her. But at the same time, there's a lot of them, and there's Imperial Guards here as well, so we kind of want to avoid those guys. So let's see whether we can reach those guys. There we go. Shoot all of them. And what we probably can do is stop freezing for a moment, then have Tanya move in and shoot all these guys here. There we go. I actually like that they turn into like red chunks of ice. That's actually kind of gruesome, but also pretty funny. So use deep. Here we go. Also like that these guys are essentially peak level tech, but they're not affected by the tech inhibitor, because of course they aren't. This one here is actually a little bit easier than the previous one. There's more guys, but what we can do is have all of these guys here get frozen for now, and then have Tanya move over here, which is actually the easier way of handling this, in my opinion, because she can easily access all the frozen guys. So, oh, no, you stay here, you stay here. There we go. And there's even more guys. Wow, Kenji has a whole bunch of bodyguards. He has more stuff than the Emperor had in the Soviet campaign. So, and there we go. All its chunky frozen salsa. So yeah, really be careful here. There's no need to rush things. So he's got a lot of stuff. There's a tech inhibitor. What do we actually have here? Oh, we've got more of these guys. I didn't even notice. Oh, because these ones were actually around the HQ, but when it destroyed it. Well, that's pretty awesome. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to get these guys. And we also have a shotgunner. That's actually not that bad. So, yeah, so let's have all of these guys move over here and freeze this area here. This is going to be fun. So let's just wait until all these guys here get stuck. And I guess there's not enough space for you to join the party. And then have you... it's probably not going to work. Yeah, the sounds as being... Sounds as being under attack. Holy hell. So what we're going to do is have you... Okay, I kind of want these guys here to be out of the way. So that... Oh yeah, here we go. So, oh dear, this is... You're not going to get Tanya in here. I'm pretty sure if you lose Tanya, we might actually lose the mission. So let's instead use this kick here again. Yeah, even if we... Oh, there's Kenji. Oh dear. Freeze him, please. Oh dear. Freeze him. So Kenji's frozen. We are not allowed to blow Kenji up. So you freeze these guys here. You keep Kenji frozen. You get over here. Where's Shotgun Dude? Shotgun Dude's over here. Can you get that? Get over there without being frozen? We'll see. You just shoot all these guys here. Get some nice promotions for that. So yeah, there we go. And let's just wait here until these guys here are frozen too. And yeah, then we can, after these guys here are down, we'll just have Tanya walk over to the tech inhibitor. And I kind of want to save you. So let's regenerate here for a while. Wow, this is not quite how I planned this to go, but I'm not going to complain at all. So, now they are going down. And I wonder how many people I actually killed in this mission. Well, it's all for the peace. Don't forget that. For the greater good. So, oh, you're actually alive. That's okay. I can shotgun you from a distance. So, you will... Let's freeze this area here. And then let's trigger those guys. And... Oh dear. This is not going well. But it's only this guy here actually being alive, so please shoot him. Oh dear. There we go. Well, lost one guy here, but that's okay. So, and now... We can... What are you doing? Oh, yeah, you went through there. Let's keep you away from Kenji. And oh, there's actually dudes left. I think I can take these guys. Yeah, I can take these guys. And you even survived that, barely so. This... You get a promotion, that's for sure. So let's blow this up. And yeah, that's it.
Tech inhibitor destroyed. Chronosphere network connection re-established. Preparing to use the chronosphere on Kenji's location.
Tatsu! How can you do this to me?
Yeah, they're actually referencing...
Kenji has been subdued and will be transported to our detention center in the vicinity. Mission accomplished.
They're actually referencing Revenge of the Fist here as well. Okay, that wasn't easy. The first part was, but the last part... Not that much. So, structures went down here, obviously, resources. Oh yeah, I only had those two refineries that never ran out, so obviously it's totally linear. Summary. Enemy units killed almost 500. Yeah, I believe that immediately. Yeah, that was a pretty fun mission. Pretty difficult though. And next time we're going to take on the last mission of the Allied campaign, where we subdue the last Imperial Warlord, which is not the Imperial chick from the first game. They have a new chick. But we'll get to that next time. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care and goodbye.